Here's the thing about slavers. Without the blessing of the Templar authorities, they collapse under pressure like a sandcastle. My little fishies have come back, and they've brought with them a name, Friedrich Tarolo. Not surprised you haven't heard of him. He was small time, but even in a career known for callousness and cruelty, Friedrich was a real bastard. Loved the chase, loved the struggle. Left his mark on the backs of many of my brothers and sisters. It seems he has holed himself up in a cave somewhere, declared himself the supreme ruler of the slavers, and is enjoying the lawlessness Oriath's collapse has brought to a sickening degree. Find him and bring him to justice.
Talakura.
Just don't ask me to help you move. Sweating. Just nerves. Just harmless nerves.
Oh, mate, alive.
We gotta move.
Do this just yet.
These are all traveling light.
do this just yet.
Strange turn of...
I heard the news, Exile. Tarolo is dead. The message is loud and clear to those who care to listen. The Karui people are a free people and will not bend to threats and terror. Not now, not ever. Maybe this was just a job for you. Maybe it was more. I don't much care either way. What matters is that you enacted change. For that, you have earned my markers and my respect. Bye.